a storm. I'm Storm.
I'm Cookie.
And we are cooking up a storm.
Today we'll be making chicken fried steak and macaroni and cheese. Today's ingredients are flour, Crisco oil, milk, garlic powder, cayenne pepper, Tony saturate, black pepper, and cube steak.
For our macaroni and cheese, we're going to need cheddar cheese, mozzarella, macaroni, ground mustard, and butter, creamy mushrooms, our cream and celery, tablespoons, and a measuring cup, and a 8x8 pan. First, we're going to start making our chicken fried steak.
We need a bowl, paper plate, whisk, measuring cup, flour, milk, and an egg. Now we need to pour our oil into a skillet and turn it to medium-high heat. Make sure the oil covers the bottom of your skillet.
Right now we are going to put our flour on our plate. Make sure you put enough flour on the plate.
Now to prepare our chicken fried steak. Make sure your meat is nice and tender. Now to test our oil to make sure it's ready. Now to fry our chicken fried steak.
Laverne, owner of Cookie Laverne's Bail Bond, located in Lake Charles, Louisiana. If you have family or friends needing help, let me help you plan your jailbreak.
Cookie Laverne's Bail Bond can help you get bond reductions, attorney referrals, court appearances, and even set up a payment plan. Covering Southwest Louisiana and Texas area, Cookie Laverne's Bail Bond is located just walking distance of the jail. Nationwide capability, 24/7, call Cookie at 337-274-8936 or email to cookielaverne@usa.com.
Chicken fried steak is done. Now it's time to make our macaroni and cheese.
First, fill your pot halfway with water.
Now it's time to add our macaroni.
Now, turn your stove on to high heat. Now to make our cheese.
Pour in 2 cans. One is cream of mushroom and the second one is cream of celery.
That macaroni and cheese looks really good.
No, it looks delicious.
This is, let me put it in Storm's words, you won't see. It's amazing. Outstanding. Astounding.
I'm Cookie.
I'm Storm. And this is Cookie Up a Storm.